take a look inside the PBS Kids Games app, where every day you can find something new.
Game of the day.
Purple Panda's Space Bop. Time to fly to Planet Purple. Ayo!
Play games in English or Spanish.
Fiesta con alma.
Mwah, delicioso.
Plus, there's a special offline mode so you can take games with you wherever you go. It's all on the free PBS Kids Games app. Download today.
Streaming in February.
Yes!
Meet the team that breaks it down and works it out.
If you have problems, big or small, we can help. Just give us a call.
Work It Out Wombats, a brand new show streaming Monday, February 6th on PBS Kids.
Funding for this adventure is brought to you in part by
viewers like you. And you and you and you and you.
Thanks so much. You're very kind.
Hey, kids, want to find out more fun stuff about animals, plants, and, well, fish? Go to pbskids.org for fun games, fascinating facts, and fantastic activities.
Some interesting new friends on Sesame Street.
Hello.
Hello.
You may call me Fido.
It's all happening on PBS Kids.
I'm so proud of you, group hug.
Even Oscar's getting into it.
Doing kind things makes me feel good inside.
For friends old and new, keep it right here for Sesame Street.
Really?
Yeah.
Sesame Street, streaming now, free, on PBS Kids.
Coming in February to PBS Kids.
When there's a problem, what do we say? Work it out, work it out, work it out, Wombats. Where there's a will, there's always a way. Work it out, work it out, work it out, Wombats. We've got ideas for days. Solve problems lots of ways. I love it when we play all together.
Hey, I'm Sadie, bring on the problems. Try some different things.
I'm Malik. We'll work it out, just wait. We make some plans, then we build and create. I'm Zeke. Here's Snout. We like to explore. Let's go do it. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Help's never far away, that's for sure. Work it out, work it out, work it out, Wombats. Come join the fun, you ready? Let's go. Work it out, work it out, work it out, Wombats. Work it out, work it out, work it out, Wombats.
Yeah!
Work It Out, Wombats. An all-new show streaming Monday, February 6th on PBS Kids.
PBS Kids honors Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Dr. King had a dream. A dream that inspires us all to dream big. Thank you, Dr. King, for having a dream we can all share.
She loves that pile of garbage.
It is in the shape of a pyramid.
So just because it's a fancy shape, it's cool? Oh, this blob-shaped cat can be a cool shape, too.
Cat's shaping up and acting weird after this message thingy.
Peg plus Cat is made possible in part by...
Whee!
The National Science Foundation, where discoveries begin. And by... The Heising Simons Foundation, the Arthur Vining Davis Foundations, and the Grable Foundation. And by a cooperative agreement with the U.S. Department of Education, the Corporation for Public Broadcasting's Ready to Learn grant, and by viewers like you.